what is an El Niño event? So we're in the middle of a record-breaking El Niño event right now. And what happens during El Niño event, every few years, the ocean, the atmosphere in the Pacific Ocean interact in such a way it causes really extensive areas of the ocean to warm appreciably and quite abruptly. And what this does is create weather effects all over the world. So for example, here in the US, in California, we expect a lot wetter conditions. Across the northern United States, warmer than average. Here in the Southeast, we're going to be cooler and wetter on average. But the effects of this El Niño event are truly global. In fact, far from Atlanta in the middle Pacific Ocean at my research site called Christmas Island, when we were there in November, we documented corals that were under severe bleaching associated with these rising ocean temperatures. And you can see in this photo an example of a bleached coral. We documented up to 30 to 90% of this reef is already bleached. And in fact, some of these corals have already died. You can see in this photo broad tracts of brown coral. These colonies are all long dead. And of course, it's not over yet. So while we experience the full brunt of this El Niño event this winter, it's important to remember that after most strong El Niño events, we expect a strong La Niña event, the exact opposite. So those effects will be quite dramatic and disruptive as well, including with effects for the North Atlantic hurricane season next season, where we expect higher than average activity during La Niña events. It's been unusually quiet this last season. So we should expect a bumpy ride going forward with respect to weather patterns in the future. And really, it's just nature's way of reminding us that that vast Pacific Ocean covering half of our planet packs a punch.